Entry pass left to the lane for Rugg. Back out Vokel, steps into a three and knocks it down. Jones guarded by Sandra. Jones rifles down low to an open Satchel. Left block, his shot blocked against the backboard by Ethan O'Day. First time around on Satchel, but man, did he get it the second time to block the shot. Rugg catches going to the basket and flushes with two hands off a bounce pass from Ryan Vokel. Inauspicious start for the Retrievers, but a great start for the Catamounts defensively. Here's Rusin along the left baseline all the way to the rim, and he finishes off the window, and Akeem Thomas needs 30.
Couldn't ask for a better start right here, the Catamounts.
Turnover.
Neller whips the ball over to Morgan on the near side. Through two defenders, into the lane. Scoop shot with the right, high off the window for two and a foul. Pass for Vokel, right corner. 17 on the shot clock. Vokel dribbles short corner, finds an open crank, a right block, and he lays it in, stepping towards the basket. Turnover. Sandro throws a pass that's tipped away, grabbed by Getz. He stepped in front of Rusin, drives inside, draws the bump, and finishes pretty high off the glass. Holds it out, now dribbles diagonally through the lane, stops mid-block to the low left, beautiful pass to Ethan, who lays it in. Gets the defender in the air, drives inside, kicks it out, Sandro collects, ejects, no good, around the back iron, rebound, Clancy lays it back in on the stick back low left. Over to the right corner now, Rugg's got it there, lowers the shoulder, steps through the lane, and lays it up and in over his shoulder. Gets a screen, drives to the lane, jump stop, middle of the paint, bounce pass, right corner, Carissimo. Comes around a screen, spins back, right, driving in, and lays it in off the window. Just inside the arc, back to the high right side, and Carissimo. Right-handed dribble, steps in, again, takes it strong and scores. He's looking to push, down the middle of the floor, takes the ball away, goes up, left shot, swatted away by Clancy Rugg.
Mark that down, that could be a big momentum play, 40-37 with 12 and a half to go.
Sandro takes it in and banks it in. Rusin back the other way. Rusin attacks right side, lays it in, off the window for two more. They did, in the midst of all that, waiting for a foul call. Brennan Kilpatrick catches, steps into a three and connects. Vokel to trigger the inbounds. Fires it right into an open Josh Hellbaum.
Now with 10 points as well.
65-53, and Clancy steps in front of a pass. Lob ahead for Ethan. O'Day attacks, rises, and flushes with two hands. Exclamation point. Catamounts win this one by 15. 68-53, the final score. Vermont knocks off University of Maryland, Baltimore County. Catamounts now 10-6 overall, 3-1 in the America East. They get Binghamton coming up at home on Wednesday.
You know, obviously we struggled again offensively in the first half, and you know, from the free throw line the entire game. I thought our defense for the most part was solid. We let Neller get loose for a couple threes, which can't happen, but for the most part I thought our defense was pretty consistent. And in the second half, Sandro and then Candon and Clancy were able to get it going, and you know, we were able to pull away from them finally.
You know, being our leading scorer, we really lean on him, you know, pretty heavily offensively. So you know, going into the game, I knew that I had to be aggressive right from the tip. And, you know, my teammates, you know, they did a good job finding me, and, you know, I was able to get some shots to go for me. But we just have to make sure that even when we're not making shots, we have to, you know, even redouble our defensive efforts, because that's what's going to give us our leads and what's going to win us games.
You know, so tonight some guys played extended minutes, and I thought for the most part, you know, we didn't, you know, lose it as far as our effort level goes. So that was good to see. But, yeah, Clancy's been good for most of the year and was really good tonight.